Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep your hands straight like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, yes.
Tuck that chin in. Keep the hands up. Touch the chin. There you go. That's it. Keep the hands up. There you go. Keep your hands up at all times when you're punching and have your chin tucked. That's it. That's it. Keep the other hand up when you're throwing the other punch. Keep the other hand up. Every time you keep that hand down, he's going to use that pad on you.
That earns you a soda. That earns you a video game.
Do some roundhouses. Do some roundhouses.
Do some roundhouse kicks.
Do a little roundhouse. Yeah, do a little roundhouse.
Like this. You got your hands up and you turn your leg and you kick.
Just do a low roundhouse. You don't have to do it high.
Okay. One more. Give me five of them.
It's five. Just do five.
Kick goes. Nope, wait. Then it gets your stance. Now, so when you kick, you hold your leg out like this. And then when you turn your leg in, and then you kick. Okay. You come back to your stance. Always like, boom, turn, boom, like that. Okay? One. Good job. Yes, like that.
Always have keep your balance and have your hands up. That way, if you don't have your hands up, you can they can turn around and kick you in the head. That's it. Keep the hands up. Just takes time.
He don't want to give you a video game, I mean.
I just love a video game.
I don't need to hold your hands up.
Yeah, keep your hands up. Keep your hands up. There you go. Never have your hands down low when kicking or fighting. Just remember that.
Seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job. Hey, watch it out.